to behave normally. Monsters! It's an uncomfortable. This is the 20th century, Kemp. Monsters are passe, like ghosts and goblins.
Look, there's a good picture of the spirit. Now, don't doubt. Roseanne? Yes, a very real thing. Especially one. There is a Frankenstein residing in this house.
Nice grouping.
Thank you. I wouldn't think an intelligent fellow like you would fall for all this superstitious rot.
It is not superstition that worries me, Herr Doctor, but genes and chromosomes. Rubbish! Well, you might say, but this is Transylvania. What? You are a archetype. You are... I'm unusually upset by this discussion.
Not in the least. I find it extremely amusing, that's all. Well, this was fun. And now, if you don't mind, Inspector, I'm a little bit tired.
Well, I may give Sir Villagers your complete assurance that you have no interest whatsoever in carrying on your grandfather's work. May I take that for a yes? Very well.
I think you can find a way out by yourself, can't you?
Of course. Until we meet again. Merrill?
Yes, drop by any time. We are always open. Thank you.